Who wants lemonade? You girls must be tired from all that vision boarding.
Mr. Benson, we don't use the word girls.
But you're called the Sunshine Girls.
Not if we win our class action lawsuit. Okay, let's see how you guys have mapped out your dreams. Olive, we'll start with you.
Miss Kiki, I made a rainbow. It represents community and unity.
Oh, how derivative.
Great job, Olive. I think that deserves some sunbeam fingers.